Pacific Island countries have reached a $90 million tuna deal with the United States, believed to be the world's most lucrative fishing access agreement. With tuna stocks severely depleted around the world, the Pacific Ocean has become the global epicentre for the industry. Though the agreement is economically beneficial to the region, it doesn't guarantee halting the decline in fish stocks, although a meeting is scheduled in December to agree on a long-awaited new conservation measure.